In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to sell physical and digital products with Squarespace. Whether you're just starting your business or looking to expand your online shop, this guide will walk you through each step of the process seamlessly. Let's begin by logging into your Squarespace account. Head over to the main Squarespace website and locate the login button, usually found at the top right corner of the homepage. Click on it. If you prefer a streamlined access method, Squarespace allows you to use your Google account. Simply click Continue with Google, which will redirect you to sign in with your Google account credentials, enabling a quicker login. Once you're logged in, the next step is to access your website. On your dashboard, you'll see a list of all your sites. Identify and click on the one you wish to manage. This brings you to your site's main configuration panel. Now you need to navigate to the section where all your products and services reside. To do this, find the menu option labeled Products and Services. This section operates as the hub for all things you have available for sale. After that, you'll select the Products tab. Here, you can manage existing items or prepare to add new ones. Let's go ahead and add a new product. You'll find an Add Product button. Click on it. Once you're here, you're given a choice between physical and digital products. Choose physical for now, though note the process is similar for digital items. Start by adding a product name. A clear and precise name is key to catching your customer's attention. Next, move on to the product description. This is where you'll want to be thorough. Imagine you're describing it to a friend, what it is, what it does, and why someone might want or need it. Pictures speak louder than words, so the next step is crucial, uploading images. Choose high quality images that showcase your product from different angles, making sure they're well lit and clearly illustrate what your product looks like. Now let's talk money. Set a price for your product. Be sure it's competitive and reflects your product's value accurately. Setting the right price can be crucial to making sales. With everything set up, your final step is to head to the Save drop-down menu. Find and click Publish to make your product live on your website. Now your product is ready for customers to view and purchase. For those looking to sell digital products, you'll be pleased to know that the process is almost identical, ensuring an efficient workflow regardless of what you're selling. And that's it, you've just added a physical product on Squarespace. Thanks for watching and happy selling your amazing products online.